Hello and welcome back to Bloodborne Blind, Part 5. Just a few minutes ago I left off from Part 4 and just thought it was running a little late for a video, and now I'm just gonna get the other treasure that I missed.
I've heard I have. Shutting up indoors isn't always enough.
Well, if you were up your arms, it wouldn't be in this mess. You're all the day to help me, you hear?
So what'll it be? Are you going to tell me or not?
Oh, crap.
Yeah, I should have known. You're good for nothing. No respect for the elderly is what that is.
I don't know.
That lot of good you outsiders do. Go on. Admit it. You think we're all mad, don't you? Well, go and stop it. I know all your tricks.
Yeah. These warnings are kind of bugging me out. Oh, what the hell's that? Thank you. Oh my god. Began the healing church left us, blocking the great bridge to Cathedral Ward as old Yharnam burned to the ground that we met.
Oh.
I don't know what to do now. I use the thing I was supposed to. I'm gonna have to cheat and look up how to do it. Yeah, I'm totally lost. It said you need one insight point, which I got. And then you talk to the doll and you're supposed to be able to level up. That doesn't work. alive.
Hello, good hunter. I am Adol, here in this dream to look after you. Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you to embolden your sickly spirit. Did you speak with Gammon? He was a hunter long, long ago, but now serves only to advise them. He is obscure, unseen in the dreaming world. Still, he stays here, in this dream. Such is his purpose. Ah, the little ones, inhabitants of the dream. They find hunters like yourself, worship and serve them. Speak words they do not. But still, aren't they sweet?
Where does she talk?
Ah, the little ones. They speak. Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes. Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Thank you.
get that durability looked at. Durability. Okay, so apparently you can upgrade weapons in the Hunter's Dream and repair durability there. enough blood echoes to get all that stuff, so... Not a lot. About that online too. So that's kind of cheating, but it's too hard. Those guys are crazy. That is, okay. Alright, I think I'll call it a day. Tomorrow, I will check out the next area. I don't know how to get there yet, though.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well, let me stay.
I guess I can go back to the sewers. In fact, those swamp men again. I think that's the only area I haven't been to. Anyway, tomorrow. Thanks for watching. See ya.